this is this guy, and welcome back to another Daily Simba video. This is Back to the Future Part 10, Double Digits. In the last episode, we finally got the alcohol drill thing, and it exploded because Doc wasn't even in the jail. And the first time, the newspaper dumps and it exploded, and so he knows all about it. I'm confused, but it happened anyway. So yeah, now we're just gonna look at stuff and actually try to understand what happened. So we got the jet drill remains right here.
At least the rocket part came out of this in one piece.
Well, now what? I put it on the bicycle? That's not gonna fit. Oh, okay, put it on the back, smart. Oh my god, I am...
Alright, I'm coming, Doc.
That is so smart. Wait, I took your bicycle, though. Wow, that is smart, though. There he is. Oh, look, he looks so scared. Wow, that... Look at that! That would be so scary, though, wouldn't it? 17 cents. Like, what, is it per liter? It doesn't really... Oh. Oh, what was that?
You're still in danger, Doc. I've got to get you out of here.
This is so weird. What's that?
I said you're still in danger.
Never mind. Get me out of here and we'll talk later.
Yeah, no kidding. Okay. What's the doors? There's no way that's happening. Okay, we'll go left. Shouldn't he be in the seat or something? The rear window. Front window. Alright, that tire's in the way. I guess we're not doing that. Okay, let's go right. This one's so good. Okay, the rear window. I can't break the lock.
You can't break the lock.
There's a key, but it's probably up front.
Yeah, no kidding, there's a key. What's next? What we're recording, yep. Don't worry, Doc, I'll get you out.
I'll get you out.
Be careful, buddy.
I'll be back.
I'll wait right here.
And nothing else you can do, okay. Antenna. Well, now they've lost signal to their radio people. The toolbox. Wait, what was that I grabbed? I got an antenna and a tire iron. So I can... Oh, I see, I got that so I can take the other tire off. Okay. Well, let's look at the front window.
What's he doing here?
What? There's not even a police officer. Why? Whatever. Keys.
The window's shut tight.
Okay, so I need to go... What I need to do is I need to go round and I need to take the tie off with the tie iron, right? And then I smash him in the head with the antenna, kill him, and then I take the keys. I reckon it's a pretty good plan. Wait, do I have that in my inventory? A hubcap. Useful. Man, this is all illegal as well. I found the keys, but I can't reach them.
Keys are on the dashboard, but I can't reach them.
You need a protraction appurtenance.
What?
A reach extender.
Okay, well, Kid Tannen's driving
Kid
the truck.
Kid Tannen's driving the truck.
Kid Tannen? That explains a lot.
Yes, it does. Don't know why he's driving it, though. Anyway, let's go to the front window. And let's get the keys.
How do I get him?
We have to kill him, first of all. Oh, look. Doc's in the newspaper. Okay, anyway. We get them with the antenna. That's the only weakly thing.
Set up a distraction.
A distraction. the hubcap makes a loud noise.
I don't think throwing the hubcap at that would do any good.
Well, what else do I have here that can make a distraction? The tape recorder.
Not sure what the...
Okay. A distraction. Well, we've got to use this somehow. No, I don't want to... No, okay, what do I, can I use the hubcap for something?
They won't budge!
Not even if I use the antenna?
I don't think throwing the hubcap at that would do any good.
Well, there's only one way to find out, but I'm too much of a chicken to try it. Okay, let's grab the antenna.
I don't think throwing the hubcap at that would do any good.
Okay, what if we show Doc that he's famous?
I'd better keep an eye on this. It's really my only way of keeping track of Doc's fate.
Okay, what about the hubcap?
I don't think throwing the hubcap at that would do any good.
Well, why are you even suggesting throwing it instead of giving it? Well, it means we probably have to throw it at something. The antenna?
Not sure what that...
Okay.
Gotta keep him from looking my way.
So we need to go round and do something on the other side that will distract him, and then we go the other side. This is a hassle. Okay. So what can we do? Can we do something with the hubcap?
I don't think throwing the hubcap at that would do any good.
Chicken. Well, the antenna's...
No good, the window's shut.
Well, the antenna's definitely what we use to get there. But we need to stop him from looking my way. It's gotta have something to do with the hubcap, doesn't it? I'm clueless. Can we do something with the bicycle?
Think throwing the hubcap at that would do any good.
This is a tough one. So we need to distract him so we can get the keys. But how do we distract him? What else dialogue does he have if we?
If only he'd keep his eyes off the road.
Okay, if we keep seeing his dialogue.
If only he'd keep his eyes off the road.
What if?
Only he keep his eyes off the road.
What if we were to throw the hubcap to the ground?
I don't think throwing the hubcap at that would do any good.
We need to somehow throw the hubcap to the ground. Somehow, and then he will want to know what it is. Because hubcaps can come off your tires.
I don't think throwing the hubcap at that would do any good.
I don't know how we can... Hold up, where did that tire iron go? I can't really kill him with that now.
I don't think throwing the hubcap at that would do any good.
Well,
I don't think throwing the hubcap at that would do any good.
Where do I throw the hubcap, genius?
I don't think throwing the hubcap at that would do any good.
Okay, well, I'm just gonna go literally to anything and everything to see. You see, there's all the places I can go to. So like that.
I don't think throwing the hubcap at that would do any good.
No, it wouldn't. Well, we'll go over here then. Or maybe,
I don't think throwing the hubcap at that would do any good.
Hold up. I'm just checking to make sure that we've got all the places. I can't throw it to that
corner. No, no.
Just checking. I'm checking literally every single corner so we don't mess this up. Okay, the rear window.
I don't think throwing the hubcap at that would do any good.
Well,
I don't think throwing the hubcap at that would do any good.
The hubcap's completely and utterly useless. And there's nothing else here that I can use. So...
Keys!
Yeah, no kidding, so let's grab it with the hubcap.
I don't think throwing the hubcap at that would do any good.
What? Okay, what about the antenna?
If
How will you keep his eyes off the road?
Well, how do we get him to keep his eyes off the road? Maybe we do it with the newspaper?
I'd better keep an eye on this. It's really my only way of keeping track of Doc's fate.
Oh, cut it. Can I? No. Maybe the radio?
Not sure what that...
Alright. Well, let's not do that. Let's bring up the hint. Use the antenna. My battery is going low on my iPad. Somehow, even though it's on charge. Hold up. Sorry, let me just plug this in. My iPad's charging through my laptop, but obviously my laptop's not giving enough electricity because it's still going flat. Anyway, use the antenna to snag the keys, but be careful. That doesn't help. You'll never get those keys while he's focused on the road. That doesn't help. Ask Doc to set up a... I should have asked Doc. Okay, that was my fault. Okay, we had to use all three hints. But I was completely and utterly useless. I mean, clueless right there. I need a distraction.
I need a distraction.
Leave it to me.
Oh, I will.
Hey, driver. You're driving too fast. Watch how you take those curves. What are you...
Good, I
can't now. Kill me. I object to your tone of voice. And I find this seat distinctly uncomfortable. You have a pillow I can sit on. Hey, I'm talking to you, driver. Don't ignore me. You!
Ha! Ooh.
Thanks, Doc.
That's
why they call
now
the
he's gonna stop the car.
How did you know that?
I have my sources.
Wait, he's not even suspicious? He's not gonna stop the car now that he knows that I was there? Or did he think that I got punched off? Surely he's gotta think something's suspicious now. Anyway, let's get the keys.
Stand back, unlock
the door.
Marty!
Oh. Oh no.
Eat lead, Sagan!
I'm not even doing anything in his mission.
How many bullets has he got in that thing? How you doing, Doc?
How are you,
where are you?
Okay, we throw this at him. Yes! Perfect.
Ow! Son of a bitch!
Huh. And now we grab the gun and we kill him. See, it all works. Using him as a bridge. See, it all works out perfectly in this game. Oh, okay.
We need something to get rid of these cops!
That's why we, use a gun. We shoot it.
Oh, this is a rescue!
Yeah, it's a pretty good one, isn't it? You know what would be useful right now?
And built us a hoverboard.
They won't be invented for another 84 years!
Well, I guess we'll just wait 84 years. That's the time to fit now. Okay, any ideas? I did not mean to click that, but okay, we'll click that. Doesn't Doc remember making this though? I would have thought he would have. But we only meant to keep the throttle on 8. Stop! Just stop the car! Okay, good. They couldn't be bothered to animate a crash. Fair enough. Is it that where they were? Like, that? Yeah, that's right where the car is.
Doc, are you okay?
That's where the time travel machine is. Behind the...
But I wonder what sorts of bizarre repercussions my younger self's invention of a flying bicycle will have on the timeline.
No, I
know that would happen.
I had a suspicion. I never could keep those rockets from exploding.
So, what do we do now?
Now we get back to 1986 before our interactions with the past inevitably cascade into a calamitous future.
But he's never going to get his walker-powered drill.
Doc?
He's not in the pound, is he?
No, but I think we've got bigger problems right now.
That's why you don't mess with time travel, kids. Oh, to be continued. Wow. I'm disappearing. So what would I have affected that? Oh, I got another achievement. 40 game score.
What's happening?
I don't know. We'll have to be careful not to run into ourselves.
Hey, fellas.
All right, McFly. Let's go see the boss.
History says Tanner will be arrested by a rookie cop by the name of Danny Parker.
I fear that nothing will save Hill Valley from descending into the fires of chaos and corruption.
Nothing is over until Kid Tannen says it's over!
Well, that was episode 1. If you don't know how Telltale Games work, basically they're in episodes, so that was episode 1. Honestly, this could well be the last ever episode of Back to the Future. I didn't pay for this game, I got it for free, and I don't even know if I got... I never thought this series would go off as much as it did. No one watches them, but I've been recording them, and all my other series don't go off as well. So I don't know if there will be any more Back to the Future. I really do hope, because I'm actually quite enjoying this game, and I'm quite into it. So hopefully I do have episode 2 on there. So that will be fun to make. Telltale Games. Yep. But I hope you guys enjoyed episode 10. This might be the last episode. Might not be. Yeah, I want to know what happens in episode 2 of Back to the Future the game. That was like perfect, perfect timing. Well, I guess I will see you guys later in the next video. There was something else I needed to say, but I like completely forgot what it was. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye.